What's up, my chingos? It's your boy Sam here, back at it again on us making another vlog. As you can see, my homies are here. Hey, Chaka, say hi. This is Chaka, aka Christopher Wu. This is Brett Nakashima. He's a Japanese, American, Korean guy.
Korean?
Alright, he's not Korean. But anyways, this is gonna be a big day today. I'm gonna go to have a fellowship day with Southland Church, ETC, and we're gonna play broom ball, you know? It's like da-da-da-da-da hockey, like, you know? But we're gonna get wrecked by a sophomore and junior.
Psych!
You guys are gonna get wrecked, fool. I'm calling you out, Nicholas Park. Is that his last name? That's his last name, right?
Yeah.
Alright, Nicholas Park, I'm calling you out, fool. Anyways, before broom ball, I'm gonna go get a haircut. It's so long, see, so long. So I like sweat, it goes into my eyes, all the saltiness, you know, the Anyways,
yeah.
So, don't click the exit button. Don't press the minimize button. Don't press the pause button. Watch the whole thing. Let's have fun.
Press the subscribe button.
Yeah, press the subscribe button. This is fun. That was what he's saying. Press the subscribe button. Are we so stupid?
We're stupid.
Anyways, I got shaved too, so peace. We are currently walking to Business Hall, which is the opposite side where I stay at Biola University. We are going to, Brett right here is walking.
Biola Barbell.
Yeah, Biola Barbell. We're gonna go to Biola Barbell meeting, which is basically, we're gonna get some gains. We're gonna learn how to get some gains, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He knows what I'm saying. Careful, dude. Ba-ba! You gotta put them away, you're gonna get arrested, you know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Justin Chia, Biola Barbell president.
Uh-huh.
Buffest Asian at Biola, though.
Yeah, he's buffest Asian, but he's kind of scary, though.
Like Goku.
He's like, Goku.
He's super
like,
saiyan.
What's up, man? He's like, crazy. Anyways, we're walking right there, so see you guys later.
What up? I got the bench for you. What's Asian, man?
You know the feels?
Alright,
we just finished our barbell meeting.
Hey,
this is Matt, this is Des, and you remember Brett, and there's a car here,
Jeep, move, that turned in the left lane just for me.
Anyways, I don't know what we're going to do now. I think we're planning to go to the gym, get swole, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not going to the gym, I gotta get a haircut soon.
And broom ball.
Yeah, broom ball too. So you remember Nick, I'm calling you out, you're gonna get wrecked.
Gonna get wrecked.
Alright, what up you two?
Your boy Sam getting a haircut.
Biola Barber.
What kind of haircut are you getting?
Huh? What is that? Getting the man bun?
Getting the man bun.
Hey, Biola Barber, hit him up.
$8 haircuts. Keeping these college students clean.
Thanks RJ for hooking me up with that great haircut. Very like 0-1 fade on the side. And then looking like Ping Yang from Big Bang. You know, Big Bang? My friend knows, he knows, Matt knows.
What's that?
Yeah, anyways. So I'm about to leave to broom ball. So
woo! Hey guys, good morning. It's September 30th.
We're broom balling
today.
Woo!
When I'm vlogging, buddy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be YouTube.
Woo!
YouTube. Woo!
Yeah.
We're gonna go broom ball right now.
Come on.
We just got here, but we're gonna go back to break. So, yeah. See you guys soon. Woo. Sophomores and juniors, get ready to get wrecked. We
about to start.
So let's go to that GoPro vision. GoPro perspective, let's go. Yeah. Woo! Who do you think is gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Let's go! Let's go! Guess what, guys? I made a goal, and it's on YouTube!
Hey
man, did you enjoy playing Broom Ball?
Yeah man, it was so fun.
So fun.
Yeah.
So fun.
One out of one.
So fun. But wow. So fun. Hey guys.
Dude, that was actually really fun.
That's super.
It was
fun.
Good, yeah.
How about you, Aaron?
It was like cold, but it was like hot at the same time because it was
whoa.
So intense.
Like cold.
It was like
hot?
That Gatorade. What is it? Like that frost Gatorade? Because you think it's like cold, but it's actually warm.
Interesting. You know what that reminds me of? Becoming Katy Perry on cold. Huh? Anyway, we're gonna go eat now. We're lost.
We're all lost. We're not in the parking garage.
The parking lot.
The parking lot.
I think we're going there.
Are we?
Alright.
We're
going
to the parking lot.
You don't even know. You don't even know where you're parked, dude. Oh my god.
Go.
But anyways, we're gonna go eat some food. We're gonna go get some yo, squirrel. Anyway, we're gonna get some norms. We fat.
It's the better version of Denny's.
Danny's calling you out. Alright, don't flag my video. Anyways, you heard of Freshman 15? Yeah, Freshman 30. Alright, pause.
See you guys later.
Alright.
Norms?
Yeah, we're all eating norms. Hey.
Mike Wazowski.
You're wrong.
That's not true.